2.5 miles long, 1,000 feet high, and 120,000 tons of high-strength steel. Challenged by typhoon and earthquake, it's the longest, heaviest, and most expensive suspension bridge ever built. Now, the world's longest bridge on Modern Marvels. It's one of the most violent waterways in the world. Wrecked by typhoons, cursed with driving seas, and with currents reaching 15 feet per second, it's the Akashi Strait in Japan's Inland Sea.
The Japanese were presented with a very interesting challenge in the Akashi Straits. It's a relatively narrow strait. It's a major shipping channel. 1,400 commercial vessels that pass through the straits every single day. Coupled with that, then, is the currents or the flow of water through the Akashi Straits.
The Akashi Channel was a major challenge to Japan's bridge builders.